following contest is a hardcore match. On the way to the ring, from Long Island, New York, Mick Foley. Pounds, Mankind.
Surprise me one bit. The longer you stay in this, the more risk you have for serious injury.
Man, I'll tell you what, man,
this one, she's turned into a fight. Pure and simple.
We knew it was going to be intense. We knew.
Oh, my. There's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
No doubt, Cole. If your opponent lets you lock that in, it usually means that they ain't got much left. I don't think the fans like that one too much.
Yeah, I'm sure this breaks this guy's heart.
It should. These fans are the lifeblood of WWE. He doesn't give a damn what they think.
These WWE fans just can't get enough of these superstars.
And I'm glad to see it. A WWE match?
I saw some pretty nasty stuff under the ring earlier, Cole. Nice quick counter. What a chair shot. Reminds me of the old ECW days.
If that's your idea of good old days, I'm glad I wasn't around for that. Oh, my God. What a sickening impact from that sledgehammer.
No kidding. That thing is meant to crush stone. Just a magic of the human body. And there's the counter, Cole. What a shot. That sledgehammer will mess you up for good.
And I can't imagine how anyone could come back from something like that. And here's the cover. I think that if one of these superstars successfully executes their finishing move, with that sledgehammer.
It's all about bringing a hammer down. And that proves it. Man, you just can't put anything in his opponent look like a punk with that.
Oh, my God. What a chair shot.
Yeah, and that don't tickle. Believe me.
Here goes the ref. Well, might as well chuck the rule book out the window now.
And that also means that there's no one to call a pinfall or submission. Look out. The ref.
And this is where things start getting a little interesting, Cole.
Oh, my God. I think the referee's out, Taz.
I'll tell you, they gotta start getting sturdier refs, Cole. This kind of thing seems to happen all the time.
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
Well, it's good for what he used it for, and that's all that really matters.
What an impact! That's going to do some damage.
You're not kidding, Cole. That's gotta hurt like hell.
Looks like they're slowing the pace down a little bit here. That might not be such a good move, in my opinion.
Oh, come on. You just can't keep going non-stop. That's a good way to wear yourself out and make a critical mistake.
No, but you can't give the opponent any time to recover, neither. You gotta stay on him and wear him down.
Well, what about picking your spot? If you try to execute a badly timed move just because you want to stay on offense, that could have a disastrous result.
I'll tell you what, Cole. Let me talk about what it's like to be in a match like this, and you can cover what it's like to whiten your teeth. Deal?
Yeah, just...
Oh, man. This fight might end up right in our laps.
And look at this. A blatant show for that monitor table. Oh, my. The submission hold is locked in.
And this ain't easy to get out of either, Cole.
Wow.
Now, that one's not in the rule book. But you know what they say? It's not a crime if you don't get caught.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt. He's putting that weapon to good use here.
No doubt. As long as he's got that thing, he's in the driver's.
His opponent is helpless, and he's going to work with that forearm.
Talk about physical dominance.
Oh, this superstar is all fired up, and so is this capacity crowd.
Yeah, well, oh, man, this is just about the last hole you want to find yourself in.
I can imagine. Just look at the pressure being applied here. To say I'm not afraid to admit that I'm a big fan of Dude Love. I like his laid-back style and his easygoing attitude.
Well, the reason why you like that, Cole, is because you're a simpleton, kind of like Dude Love.
There's no denying that, Taz. That's still Mick Foley out there. He's still a hardcore legend, tie-dye or no tie-dye.
He smells blood in the water, Cole. He's going straight for the submission.
And this could prove to be a decisive moment in this match.
There's not a superstar in the locker room who can afford to ignore these fans, Cole.
You're right about that. Without the fans, we'd all be out of a job.
I've been locked in this hole before, and it hurts even worse than it looks.
I can't even imagine the amount of pain this hole must have put on any superstar who winds up in it. There's no doubt in my mind or in the minds of most of these fans that Cactus Jack is the true legend.
Oh, man.
What an impact.
Yeah, you can hear that one up in
cheap seats, Cole.
Top rope moves can win or lose you the match. There's very little middle ground.
Oh, okay, look at this. Pandering to the crowd.
Nothing wrong with keeping the paying customers happy, but it looks like he's decided to grab a weapon from under the ring.
Are a superstar's best friend.
Well, I guess that depends on which end of the object you're on. What a cowardly move. He can't win fair and square, so he tries to screw his opponent out of the victory.
Hey, look, there's nothing wrong with doing whatever it takes.
I think this ref needs to get an eye exam, Cole. You know what I'm saying? How did you miss that?
I don't know, Taz, but if the referee doesn't see it, it doesn't count.
Wow, listen to that chant, Taz.
Tell you what, if you got the crowd on your side,
you're not going to last long if they keep getting hit by that.
You got that right. I don't care how tough you are.
Watching these superstars go at it reminds me why I prefer to stay on Raw Mine. That's going to do some serious damage if someone doesn't stop this.
And who in their right mind would try to do that?
He's going for the pin.
This is bad.
That's it. Do it again.
I'm glad you're enjoying this. I can't say I am.
Ha! Ah, that's the way to do it. Grab a weapon from under the ring and start swinging. Now that's strategy. Using the steps against your opponent like that.
He's not going to win any sportsmanship awards for that move, but you're right, Taz. He inflicted some serious damage against his opponent right there.
There's the cover.
Seen an incredible display of athletic ability here tonight.
What do you expect, Cole? These are WWE superstars, for crying out loud. They're the greatest athletes in the world.
True enough, Taz. There's no off-season for them. There's no month or two off between matches.
There sure ain't, Cole. I mean, these guys...
All right, time to see what kind of toys we got under the ring.
Oh, my God! Someone's got to stop this!
Don't start getting squeamish on me, Cole. Inflicting pain is the name of the game. These superstars have been going hard all night.
They sure have. And that's where the superb conditioning of the WWE Super...
I think he's looking to finish him off there, young lady.
And there it is, Taz, pile driver. And I do not envy his opponent right now.
I feel like a real jerk when somebody counters him like that.
Comes the mandible claw. I can't believe he's going to stick his hand in his opponent's mouth.
Why not, Cole? You stick your foot in yours all the time.
He may get the three count right here.
One, 2, 3.
That was a decisive victory for him. The future's looking bright for that man right now.
Here's your winner.
Whenever you can pin your opponent,
Mankind.
A pretty strong message.
And not just to your opponent, but to the entire locker room as well.
Seem to like him as much as Dude Love.
Which is strange, because Dude Love's as hardcore as any of Foley's other...
That's what you call a real don't try this at home, kids moment.
Whoa! I think these fans have got a little something they want to share with us.
That's their right, Taz. They paid for their tickets after all.
These superstars have been going hard.
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
Well, it's good for what he used it for. It's cold and really nice.
He's swinging for the fences with that sledgehammer. He's all about bringing that hammer down. And that proves it.
It's so great seeing these athletes compete here tonight. Feeling they were gonna wind up against each other sooner or later. Oh,
there were times when it seemed like it wasn't going to happen, but I can't tell you how glad I am that it did.
That's for sure. You know, any time you throw these kind of combustible elements, this is dumb. Why is he risking everything by going up there?
Look at that. That's going to go over big with the fans and build some momentum at the same time.
You really gotta watch out for your
point. Wow.
Now that one's not a rule book, but you know what they say? It's not a crime if you don't get caught.
Why do they keep so many dangerous weapons under the ring? Those things can cause serious injuries. What a submission maneuver! You must be familiar with this one, Taz.
Yeah, I've been on both sides of it.
What a chair shot!
Reminds me of the old ECW days.
If that's your idea of good old days, I'm...
Look out! The referee's been knocked out! And this is where things start getting a little interesting, Cole.
Oh, man.
Cole, you want to have sent before, and I'll say it again, this is not ballet. And again, I guess there, you know, aren't rules of ballet either. Oh, man, these fans are fired up now.
They sure are. And you know that's going to have an effect on this match.
Whoa, there goes the ref. Well, might as well chuck the rule book out the window now.
And that also means that there's no one to call a pinfall or submission. Oh, my God, I think the referee's out fast.
This kind of thing seems to happen all the time.
Nice quick counter.
What a reversal.
Good God. The ref's on green streak, Cole. Anything goes now.
Unfortunately, you're right, Taz. There's no one to enforce the rules until the ref revives. Oh, my. That's going to do some serious damage if someone doesn't stop this.
And who in their right mind would try to do that?
There's the reversal. Superstars go at it reminds me why I prefer to stay on this side of the announce table.
Oh, come on, Paul. No, you should let me train you. You could be cruiserweight champs in like a year.
Oh, no. I've heard stories about the way you...
Oh, my God, what a...
All right, time to see what kind of toys we got under the ring. Oh.
When you see this level of competition, Cole...
The WWE superstars are all superb athletes, but they're also human beings, and there's only so much punishment on human...
What a shot! That sledgehammer will mess you up for good.
And I can't imagine how anyone could come back from something like that. Here it is, Taz. He's building up a head of steam, and he's about to let his opponent have it.
I'll tell you what, if his opponent's got a brain in his head, he'll get the heck out of there. Weapon here, Cole.
Oh my God, what a chair shot!
Yeah, and that don't tickle. Believe me, young lady.
He saw that one coming.
Yeah, we don't see a lot of dude love these days, and that's too bad. He might be Mick Foley's most underrated personality.
Well, Mick Foley is not a superstar you can afford to underestimate, no matter who he's coming to the ring as. Oh, no, he's looking for a weapon. This could cause a serious injury.
Man, you just can't put anything...
Man, this crowd is really swelling this guy's head.
There's no doubt that these fans love him, Taz, and he's feeding off that energy right now. The You know, Taz, I've met Mick Foley and I've met Cactus Jack. And even though they might share the same body, they are two completely different people.
Sounds crazy, but I know exactly what you're talking about. It's like a split personality thing or something.
I've got to say it, Taz.
He ain't taking any chances with this submission, Cole. Look at how tight he's got it locked in.
I see that, Taz. I wouldn't be surprised if he got some hold of the tap out right here. What an impact! That's going to do some damage.
You're not kidding, Cole.
That's got you can find all sorts of weapons under that ring. Oh, man. What an impact.
Yeah, you can hear that one up in the cheap seats, Cole.
This guy might not have enough to kick out.
You just don't see action like this every day.
Uh-oh. Don't tell me we're going to see what I think we're going to see.
There it is. The mandible claw. What an excruciating move.
I love hearing the crowd come alive, even when I don't exactly...
They're not going to last long if they keep getting hit by that.
You got that right. I don't care how tough you are.
Man, that's why foreign objects are superstars' best friend.
Well, I guess that depends on which end of the object you're on. Of all Mick Foley's different personas, none are as ruthless and depraved and as violent as Cactus Jack.
Yeah, you're right.
You never know what you're gonna find on the ring.
I'll tell you, all the WWE super...
Oh, man. I don't think that was ever meant to be used like that.
Maybe not, Cole, but I'll tell you what, it seems to be doing a trick.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
This has been a great match so far. I think it's pretty obvious.
Yeah, that's it. Do it again.
I'm glad you're enjoying this. I can't say I am. Oh, my. There's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
No doubt, Cole. If your opponent lets you lock that in, it usually means that they ain't got much left.
Whoa. You see that? He's going for the pin, Cole.
One, two.
I hope this isn't the last time we see these superstars face off.
You're not going to hear me say this much, Cole, but I definitely...
Oh, no. The referee...
Aha! Look at this, Cole. He don't look too worried about this match.
Well, he should be. Until their bell rings, this is still anyone's match. I can imagine. Just look at the pressure being applied here. And here we go with the submission. This could be a...
He's putting that weapon to good use here. No doubt. As long as he's got that thing, he's in the driver's seat.
Looks like he's decided to grab a weapon from under the ring. The adrenaline is pumping. The crowd is coming alive. This is what they came to see.
Hey, Cole, you know what? Try to restrain yourself a little bit, okay? You're supposed to be calling this bad boy right down the middle.
Oh, my God! Someone's got to stop this!
Don't start getting screaming, Sergeant Cole. Inflicting pain is the name of the game. Man, I can't tell you how impressed I am with what I've seen here tonight so far.
How could you not be impressed, Hans? These are some of the greatest superstars in the world. What they do best.
Hey, slow down, bro, pants. I went into this expecting a good match. I'm just saying, it's even better than I thought it would be.
I know exactly what you...
Here's the pin. This could be it.
These WWE fans just can't get enough of these superstars.
And I'm glad to see it. A WWE match isn't just about competition. It's also about entertaining the fans.
Okay, well, if that's the case...
Listen to you try to call a match all by yourself. Come on, Brad. That should have been a disqualification right there.
Should have won a quarter, Cole, but it's not. It's not a disqualification.
Cole. Come on, what do you think this is? Badminton?
Man, I'm telling you, from my in-ring experience, trust me, you could cut this tension with a knife.
I don't think you need in-ring experience to feel the tenacity radiating off these superstars' task. I don't think anything could be more obvious.
Spoken like a guy who's never been in there, Cole. Trust me, when it comes...
There's the pin! Can his opponent kick out?
He likes fighting dirty, and it's easy to see why.
That's the way to do it.
Grab a weapon from under the ring.
This one's just turned into a fight, pure and simple.
We knew it was gonna be intense. We knew it was gonna be physical. But I don't think anyone was prepared for this.
I gotta admit, it kinda took me by surprise, Cole. That don't happen too often.
That's an understatement. You've been in hundreds of matches in your career. We both called hundreds more. We usually have a pretty good idea of what to expect, but not this time.
I guess it just goes to show you, Cole, like they say, anything can happen here in the WWE.
I think we're hearing the First Amendment in action here tonight, Taz.
It's a great thing to hear, Cole. I'm all in favor of freedom.
Oh, look out! He's going for it!
Double arm DDT. You won't see a lot of superstars shake that one off, Taz.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Can you believe this match so far, Cole?
I really can't, Taz. This isn't anything like what I expected from these competitors.
Yeah, I gotta admit, they're surprising the hell out of me here, too.
And I think it's that unpredictability that makes these superstars so exciting to watch.
Oh, God, every time you get in the ring with Cactus Jack, you're taking your life in your own hands.
He wasted no time going for that pin. It's hard to say exactly what it is, Taz, but there's something about dude love that really resonates with these fans.
It's simple, dummy. It's because Mick Foley's dream of being a WWE superstar. Before Foley worked, I've been locked in this hole before, and it hurts even worse than it looks.
I can't even imagine the amount of pain that this hole must inflict on any superstar who winds up in it.
Hey, look, I'm not the kind of guy that's...
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Well, it looks like they're slowing the pace down a little bit here. That might not be such a good move, in my opinion.
Well, come on. You just can't keep going non-stop. That's a good way to wear yourself out and make a critical mistake.
No, but you can't give the opponent any time to recover, neither. You gotta stay on him and wear him down.
But what about picking your spot? If you try to execute a badly timed move just because you want to stay on offense, that can have a disastrous result.
I'll tell you what, Cole. Let me talk about...
Whoa, there they go!
The barricade couldn't contain them.
There's a guy who'll do whatever it takes to win. I like that.
It certainly does look like he's going to take every advantage he can in this matchup. Wow, listen to that. He may get the three count right here.
I love it. Talking
about love your opponent's face in it. That was a decisive victory for him. The future's looking bright for that man right now.
Here's your winner.